In this video, we're going to be pulling out the swing cylinder rod and retaining ring and replacing all the seals on that. We had a problem with the hoses were damaged, and we have got two new hoses, but the seals are shot. So we'll be pulling off the retaining ring, driving the pin up, cracking that loose. It was already pretty loose, and sliding the rod and everything out. So the two pins have grooves in them, and this plate just needs to drive back. Pretty dirty. The pin's pretty dirty. I'm trying to get it cleaned up, so I hope it passes by out of here a little easier. Seems to be coming out nicely. Crack this guy loose, the nasty part. And if you're going to replace these hoses, make sure you crack them loose from the other end. This part doesn't spin. But to loosen them and then loosen this part. starting to come out. She's loose. Alright, so it's draining into the bucket, the pin's virtually out. We'll let that drain for a while. Here we'll show a close-up of the pin and the cylinder. As you can see, it was leaking for quite some time. In the retaining area. So now we should be able to pull the pin out. And we should be able to get the rod out and then put the pin back in the rod so we can get the nut off the end. And it's not quite loose yet. Not quite loose. The notch for the retaining ring plate. Clean some of that up first. Looks like I'm gonna have to crack a hose loose. Gosh darn it. Crack that line loose, so we should be able to pull it out. Am I right? That's almost big enough to catch everything. We'll stop here while I clean up. Continue on. Pin's definitely grooved and wore in this area. I had to hit it with the Dremel. Thank you. Right. Now we'll attempt to loosen the end of this. You got a spring-loaded doohickey here. I'll have to see what the heck that is. So we checked the manual, and that's a relief or a cushion. So when it probably gets all the way to the side, it slightly hesitates and then goes on. To get a socket to get that out and then rebuild the glands.